Peter Campbell, explaining why I would be perfect for the role of the doctor in Transfusion. Well, that's up to you. But, I do have a warm bedside manner. And if delivering tragic news, I can do so. Quietly, fully, so the patient feels less pain. However, if things need to be done stat now, they need to be done now and right at this very second. Get the cobble, etc. Also, we have esteemed looking diplomas, and access to a denser bandage. Why would I be perfect for the role of doctor? There's many reasons. I think you just saw it.